How does it feel having just done the Milford Track?
I'm not allowed to say adequate.
Good. Tired. Boat ride. It was fantastic though.
Any advice for newcomers?
Poles were the winner on the day, as always.
I enjoyed reverting to Weet-Bix for breakfast. I think that was a nice touch.
I think, you know, questions that went unanswered this time round. What is the difference between a lichen and a moss?
The main meals certainly are a bit lacking. I've taken some notes. I'm going to pass them on to the food and beverage coordinator.
Any last words?
It's a great walk.
It's a great walk.
Sitting in the morning sun, I'll be sitting when the evening comes, watching the ships roll in, then I'll watch them roll away again. So I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Ooh, I'm just sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. I left my home in Georgia, headed for the Frisco Bay, 'cause I have nothing to live for, and looks like nothing's gonna come my way. So I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Ooh, I'm just sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Looks like nothing's gonna change, everything still remains the same. Oh yeah, I can do what 10 people tell me to do, so I guess I'll remain the same. Sitting here resting my bones, and this loneliness won't leave me alone. 2,000 miles of road, just to make this dock my home. Sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. I'm just sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. No, 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 no.
Alright Tim, day two, how are you feeling?
Great. Great walk, feeling great.
Excellent. Coffee do the job?
Actually, I thought the coffee was quite nice.
Excellent.
Dash of cream.
I think that's the best for us.
Macchiato, someone would be proud.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. Thank you. predictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Briefing, 15 minutes of flat walk, then an hour and a half to 2 hours uphill along the tops, and then 4 hours downhill with a nice side visit to Sutherland Falls, the tallest permanent waterfall in the Southern Hemisphere, maybe. Australia. And it's raining because we're in Fjordland. The news is, it's not snowing. Walking down a river, going to the pub.
Now
into the far wilderness. That's the best I can do for a Scottish accent.
I'll go in there. Down the burn.